So, happy Saturday, guys.
I got another package in the mail. I don't know what it's from, but if it'll focus, it says ice cream right there. So, we're gonna do a little unboxing. From Enlightened again. They sent me those snacks I had in the previous video. So they sent me, they sent me ice cream. Seven pints of this ice cream. We got the caramel oatmeal cookie crunch, peanut butter chocolate chip, frozen hot cocoa, triple chocolate, sea salt caramel, mint chocolate chip, and chocolate chip cookie dough. It's only 100 calories per serving. Well, this one's 90. The rest of them are 100. It's pretty high in protein and low in fat. Pretty cool. Thanks, guys. I'll post the link to the website in the description box below. That's awesome. Way to start Saturday. We are definitely going to do a taste test later, but right now we're off to the gym. Emom, every minute on the minute. First minute, 50 double unders. On the even minutes, 5 front squats at 185. And then as many reps as possible for 10 minutes of 6 unbroken toes to bar, 6 unbroken kettlebell snatches. Just trying to get myself to move fast this morning. I've been doing a lot of weightlifting this week, so because we're doing the CrossFit lift off on Monday, so we're just gonna be lifting heavy that day. And then, taking a little break, trying to move fast. All right, guys, we are all ready. Gonna go out, gonna go to the mall, probably look for some clothes. I think I need to pick up a fall jacket because I don't really have anything good enough for that. Yeah, gonna go to the mall, gonna go to Robinson, PA. That's about 25 minutes away. But first, I'm gonna stop at the bank and the gas station. We're at Speedway. Classic. Want the big one. Love it. Zero calories. I look like Christian Guzman yet? I only say Christian Guzman because he's always getting these white monsters and wearing jeans like this and boots. And yeah, it's pretty funny. Love watching his videos. He's putting out great content. So yeah, if you like him, go check him out. But in the meantime, we're off to the mall. As far as the workout goes this morning, I had a great training session. It was a bit of a change of pace because I've been focusing so much on weightlifting and strength movements so far this past week. So glad I got a chance to do that. Like I said, Frank and I are gonna do the CrossFit weightlifting, or the lift off, sorry, and test our one rep max clean and jerk, one rep max snatch, and then do the 15 minute workout they have posted. Frank signed up because he's gonna put up some big weight. I haven't signed up because I didn't think about it until the competition already started, and I know that in my weight class I wouldn't be able to put up big enough numbers to make it a huge impact. Now, I'm not advocating just sitting out of a competition because you don't think you're good enough or you might be new to CrossFit. I mean, if you're thinking about, if you want to try a competition and you're relatively new or a beginner or just looking to do CrossFit for fun or any type of, you know, fitness, like competitions or anything like that, go for it. Like, please do it. It's an amazing experience. You get to find out a lot about yourself, and I would recommend it to anybody. But I just wanted no pressure and just to try to make some PRs. The other competition I'm doing, the Holiday Hammer, is in a month, so we're gonna get ready to do that, start prepping for that after this. I'm still probably gonna keep working on my weightlifting and gymnastics weaknesses. And then after the Hammer, the game plan is to prepare for the Open. And lately, we've been increasing my food, making me eat more carbs. So right now, as food-wise, I'm at 380 carbs, 190 to 200 grams of protein, and 70 grams of fat. And I've been hitting that pretty consistently. That comes up to almost probably 2,900 calories to 3,000 calories. And we're probably, as the intensity picks up, I'm gonna increase calories even more, because we're trying to find a maintenance for me to get stronger. And that does mean sacrificing a little bit of body composition. So I'm not gonna be as lean, I'm not gonna look as cut as I did before in the summer, but that's okay. I'm okay with that because we're periodizing my nutrition around the CrossFit season. So the main season is in the spring because of the Open and regionals. Those are mainly in the spring, and then the fall, or the summer, is the games. And most of the time around that is spent preparing, and the off season after that is usually spent making strength gains. So probably the time to cut would be November, December right now for people who've been preparing throughout the year. But since nutrition, I was kind of focusing on cutting for most of the year, I kind of flipped the schedule, so we're kind of having to flip it back right now to make as much strength gains as possible by the Open. Guys, my battery is about to die, and I realize that
I left my battery charging at Allie's again. Ugh, it's so annoying, but that's okay because not really much else is gonna be going on today other than some shopping. I don't even know if I'm gonna get anything, so I don't wanna waste your guys' time. Take you guys with me. Which, by the way, thank you guys for clicking on the video. I really appreciate you guys taking some time out of your day to spend that with me and help this channel grow. And the support I've received so far has been amazing. I couldn't ask for a better audience and better support system. So if you guys like this video, please subscribe, please like it, tell your friends. You know, everything helps the channel grow. So guys, if I don't see you guys, if I don't record later, and if the battery runs out, I will see you on Monday for the liftoff. But yeah, thanks for guys for watching.